Plot the point B on the graph. Let's try doing it again together. Point B is on the x-axis at 10. Point B is on the y-axis at 9. Point B is plotted here.